My name is Allison Kennedy, and I've been going to the Springfield Wellness Center for about a year and a half now. I was experiencing a lot of pain in my neck and back and upper and shoulder area. I had gone to physical therapy before, however, it didn't really seem to be exactly what I needed to take care of the problem. So once I combined it with chiropractic care, I started to see results. I had heard a lot of good reviews about the Springfield Wellness Center. A certain friend of mine highly recommended Dr. Rob. He really has a lot of knowledge on all the vast techniques and ways to treat things. He quickly has helped my back pain and shoulder pain. I had plantar fasciitis that he quickly treated with the laser therapy. And even the physical therapy here ended up helping me, as I said, when combined with the chiropractic treatment. It has really improved my quality of life. I feel better. I don't wake up with the aches and pains. I have much better mobility. I'm able to run now without stopping for my foot hurting and everything else. I'm just having better success overall in everything that I'm trying to do. I always tell them to go for it, especially at the Springfield Wellness Center. There is literally, I swear, nothing that cannot fix. They seem to have something for everything and any issue that anyone is having, or even preventative measures for different things.